All players gave everything, and yeah, important victory because we're playing against a big contender. When you get 3 points and they cannot get 3 points, and you know it's 1 week less. But in January, no one is champion because we can think about Chelsea, but Liverpool have one game in hand. Is if he wins against Leeds, will be 8 points, and 8 points in January is nothing. So, but we spoke before the game, so I want to win the game if we deserve it to win. So, and we deserve it. So I like football, try to be fair, and I was, you know, happy to win against Arsenal, but we didn't deserve it. And when we win deserving, feels better.